Oranges aren't just orange. Let me explain.
You know what she said to me?
When mixing a color found in the real world, we often mix it way too saturated and bright. Like this orange.
You don't know me like that.
Still to bright and to orange, adding more muted greens to the orange helped to cancel out the vibrancy and get a better color match. Got it. What should I color match next?